Fantastic. I load in and that thing's on its side. Let's see. Do I have to reload? Yes, I do. Look at that. Quick load. So, how are y'all doing today? I'm doing fine. Except for that little bit there. In our continuing quest, I have lost the amount of, or which episode I'm on. So that's loading up. Hopefully we will not have an issue. All right. Come on. No break. Good. All right. So last time we left this, I had done that deal right there. Which I don't think has screwed me up just yet. I think I just do this. And that. And up. I'd probably just go through this wall. Oh, come on. Go down. There we go. I gotta aim down at the ground. Okay. That will work. I think I stated it before. More than likely there would be somebody that would be stationed there. Oops. I mean to do that. What do I got in inventory? Okay. So we're going to continue over to this point. And jump. Perfect. Just like that. Yes, okay. So I need for this, instead of that wall, I need this guy right here. And he's gonna go right there. Perfect. Anyways, we couldn't finish the bridge yesterday because of time constraints, and I just realized my mistake. I can't do that because the wall is going to continue over here. Nope, not that one. This guy. Oh, come on. Oopsie-daisy. Daggone it. Thank you. All right. Looks like I'm almost out of food, so I gotta run over there and get that real quick. That's easy enough to do. I guess, in news, I did talk to the mod author of a casket, so that might be coming into the game soon enough. They said that I feel free to mod it as need be, and I'll take that as a okay. So it came with some tombstones and a casket, and I'm going to look into what I can do to make it into something awesome. We'll see. Can't make any promises at the moment. I'm still leaning towards the idea of making that the actual entrance into the place, and then this is just a lower courtyard. Maybe like a bigger barracks or something. I don't know. I need wooden sticks. I'm gonna go up one more, and this is gonna be some sort of platform, and then it's gonna level or go down. So it's planned out. Oh, jeez. Good so far. Have to go up one more level, and then we'll take this side down as another section that we're gonna level out. All right. All right, that's all I dare to use with the pickaxe right now. I need to resmelt it. If there was a way to mod that in, if they don't add it in, so that the instead of when it reaches zero, it switches over to a broken pickaxe. I mean, I could probably make a mod where it uses a broken pickaxe plus like a piece of iron or a piece of wood or something to repair. But past that point, I don't think I can really do anything. Alright. With it. This, how far away is that? I think that's only two, so we need to level it like that, and then I need a wall. There, like this. Too bad it doesn't combine it into itself. Oh well. Oh, what the hell? What? Great. I don't know why that broke. It shouldn't have. Get off. Get out. Sigh. What the hell? Oh, shoot! Oh, okay. Well, that could have been bad. Looks like something over there needs to be leveled out too. Or I might leave it, I don't know. To go get wooden sticks real quick. All right. Really wish that it would just craft while I was running along, so I didn't have to sit there in the crafting menu for ages, waiting patiently. That junk to be done. All right. I have an idea for this part that will be quite useful. We'll have a little... Nope! Shoot, what the hell? Ugh, I can't believe that that was on my bar. Yeah. Good so far. Let's try this bridge again. Hopefully this time with less breakage. Good. No breakage, no problem. Huh. Okay, tower's gonna go with there. and it's gonna be glorious. I need more sticks. So down we go. I think that means that I'm out of logs too. So once I run out of sticks, that will be the end of the episode. Unless I get to some sort of stopping point. Before then. Yep. Might still bring it or make this a prison. I have no idea. Of course, then again, what the hell did you do to end up here? I don't know. Another option I could do is that I had to rework that, but I could make that into some sort of prison. Make it an actual building. That might work. A lot to think about. That reminds me, I do have to eventually go back to my multiplayer and pay my taxes. What I should do is try to make it so that I pay like a week's worth of taxes. So I can do like live streams or something. When I have time. I got a little overzealous with my running. Let's see here. Now it's our call. All right, there we go. Anyways, what I was gonna say is, as I recall, you can pretty much run all the way up that, wall there, no problems. The ramp. I don't know what it's called. Daggone it! Did it again. That's it. You, get out of there. You, I don't know what you are. Let's get a doorway here. It's just gonna be a door, no, or open way thing. Actual door for it. And then arrow slits. Now, normally it would look like that. Achievement Hunter was... They were having an argument about this not too long ago. This would be better in video games. But in real life, it would be better like this. So you can see how much more aim I've got like that versus that. But since we're not actually fighting anybody, it's for aesthetics only. That's what we're gonna do. And I'm trying to think what the when that argument spurred. Oh, this is not supposed to be this. Oops. No, it's supposed to be this. Because this is where. Yep. Perfect. And then we'll start. Let's see here. This has to start going down. Can I do... something like that? And have it look good? Let's see here. Yeah, it'll work. Oh, well, that does it for this episode, I guess. where are we at? Oh, you know what? I have all of that stuff over there real quick I can grab. We'll dismantle that and use that for stuff. And then we'll see where we're at. Holy cow. Alright. Looking good. There we are. Oh, crap. Oh, that sucked. Lucky for me, it's not too far away. There's my bag. There we go. Well, now I'm out of sticks. But I can hammer the rest of this in. Definitely going to be one of the more narrow. I can put this one in. Neat. Anyways, it's going to be one of the more narrow passages that I'm going to have. But overall, it will work. And come down. I think this might actually be my way into the castle itself. And then this will be some sort of lower courtyard. Or maybe I'll have multiple ways into the castle. I'm not sure. This keeps changing back and forth, and I'm not entirely sure what to do with it. I wanted the bridge there because it looked cool. And, it certainly does. So we'll look into that a little bit later on. Heck, for all I know, maybe I need to take it down and scrap it completely. Which would make me very sad. Anyways, as the sun is setting, we are, this build's getting big. We even need to work on the keep portion of it. Which, I mean, that could be the keep, right there. Would be a nice little area to build on. Wouldn't be the most defensible position, but at the same time, it would be one of the cooler locations for it. Like, imagine if this whole thing was the keep. I might put the castle there. I gotta be honest. I might do it. But until I decide that, I'm gonna end the episode here, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.